I'm Jeff Salen with PDC Energy. I'm the Director of Drilling Operations for the U.S. Behind me is H&P Rig 385, drilling its third well on the Detweiler Pad.
You were talking about, I think it was a blowout preventer.
Yes.
And would you mind going over that again?
Okay. We use the blowout preventers, and there's different configurations of all the different pieces in there. But it basically closes around everything that's in the well.
Okay.
Then we get things stabilized.